And tonight we start with this breaking news. Police say a man is dead after they say he was stabbed. This is in Uptown, happened in the 1900 block of Chapatulas Street near Walmart Supercenter. This is a live look from the scene. Police say it happened just before 8:20 outside the store where EMS and first responders responded to the scene. You can see detectives still out there trying to figure out what happened. Police say that the man collapsed at the scene there. No word right now of a motive or any suspect information in this deadly stabbing, but we'll monitor this and bring you any updates as soon as it becomes available. Now,